As drought conditions persist across the western U.S., taking steps to reduce water use is more important than ever. According to the EPA, as much as 50% of the water we use outdoors is lost due to wind, evaporation, and runoff. This is mostly caused by inefficient irrigation methods and systems. One way to help make an irrigation system more efficient is to install a smart irrigation controller. What makes an irrigation controller smart is its ability to adjust watering duration or frequency based on environmental feedback. There are a number of ways this data can be gathered. One way is through site-specific sensors. These include soil moisture sensors and weather sensors that provide real-time information on precipitation, solar radiation, wind, and freeze events. Weather data can also be obtained from regional weather stations by way of the internet using a Wi-Fi, cellular, or Ethernet connection. Smart controllers use the data to automatically adjust watering times to better meet irrigation requirements based on current weather conditions. When an internet connection is not available, they can use site-specific sensors along with pre-programmed historical weather data to make the adjustments. With an optional master valve and flow meter, or hydrometer, installed, some smart controllers help to prevent water waste by learning and monitoring the flow of each station. If excess flow is detected compared to the learned flow, as in the case of a break or leak in the system, the controller will send out an alert via email or text message. With some controllers, the irrigation cycle will be interrupted to prevent water waste and potential property damage. In addition to using regional weather data and sensors, some smart irrigation controllers allow you to program information specific to your landscape to further improve the efficiency. This includes soil composition and plant types, sun exposure, slope, and precipitation rates of the sprinklers or emitters in each zone. In areas with water restrictions that only allow watering on specific days or times, smart irrigation controllers can also be programmed to prevent watering when not permitted. Another feature of most smart irrigation controllers is their ability to be accessed and programmed through an app. This allows property owners to adjust irrigation schedules remotely, as well as share access with a landscape contractor for maintenance purposes. When choosing a smart irrigation controller, look for the WaterSense label from the Environmental Protection Agency. The WaterSense label identifies controllers and components that have been independently tested and certified to meet the EPA's criteria for efficiency and performance. Regardless of the model you choose, a smart irrigation controller can help you water your landscape more efficiently. A wide variety of commercial and residential options are available at Ewing. To learn more, stop into your local Ewing branch or visit us online at ewingirrigation.com.